Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the official Dark Fortress Pictures YouTube channel. This is your host, Lord Igris, and as you can see, the game is not allowing me to speak, so let's just get into it tonight. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. This is Castlevania Bloodlines. Let's make sure. Because he has the whip. This is one that I have not played all the way through, so this is going to be a new experience for me, and also this is the first time this game is coming to the channel. So, I don't know if I'm going to be doing this in parts, or I'm just going to just sit here and just play through the entire game. Fucking die by the bats, Mike. That was a little bit of an easy boss. I guess we're continuing. Was, but whatever. This platform from Castlevania 4. So you can just walk over them. If you jump, they turn. The fuck hit me? Walk up, you gotta jump. Here we are in the ruins of Dracula's castle, or the tower part. Cocky dude. Yeah, that's exactly why. I wasn't gonna leave him any fucking chance. Fucking water. Oh, this is the stream moving one. Yeah, I went ahead and read through about this game, and I know there's a lot of different varieties in this one. Speaking from a level perspective, I know that you can play against two characters, and I think they pretty much share the same pathway. That's my taste. My life like flies. Castlevania games usually aren't easy. Thank you. God damn, man. Fucking water? I know some of the Castlevania experts are out there saying, what the fuck is this kid doing? Uh Oh, my fucking God. That was a lucky hit. I almost had him. I almost fucking had him. Ugh, gotta get the fuck. Go back up. I can head upwards like that. Alright, stage 2 completed. Took a little bit longer than I expected, but whatever. Don't expect these games to be a walk in the park. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I had to take a screenshot of that that password, because I have a feeling that I'm going to be getting a game over real soon. This game's not necessarily a walk in the park. Wow. All right, I'm going to change the... There we go. Come on, dude. I got so used to the other controls, now I'm all fucking up. Oh, you got me fucking joking. How the fuck am I gonna be able to get across? Every time I want to do this, though, I gotta put in this fucking password. We'll be right back. Dude, I just got to keep on playing this until eventually I get to the...
Let's
God damn it, dude!
Thank you.
Guess I'm going to be doing this like Castlevania 3, using the quick save. Shoot, I gotta fucking... Just save a little bit further. Okay, so you can't jump. Damn, dude.
Thank you.
why I saved it. Oh my god. I thought I was actually getting them. We'll be right back. I think I figured out the pattern now. dude. Damn, dude. Time. I like how the skeletons have Nazi helmets on. Thank you.
Wait.
Stage 5. We're in France. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
The fuck, dude? I gotta jump. Fuck, man. This is crazy. Dracula? No, this is, It's supposed to be, Dracula's wife, or one of his brides. Supposed to be Dracula. Yep.
Thank you.
think I need to go to the coroner. Save right here. I don't fucking care. not bad of a game. Not bad of a game. A little difficult, but not that bad of a game. Glad I stuck in with it there because I was getting ready to call it quits for the night, but yeah, I was able to get through it. And the only way I was able to actually get through this in somewhat timely fashion is because of that quick save feature. I can only imagine if I was playing the Sega Genesis with this, all the game overs I'd be getting. Really mopping up. That is awesome, you know, back on our regularly scheduled streaming program, and we beat a brand new game. So far we've beaten AVGN Adventures, and now we've beaten Castlevania Bloodlines. That was Medusa. That wasn't Dracula's Bride, that was Medusa. Dracula's human form in this version kind of looks like the Mark Hamill Joker. I will try normal mold a little bit later. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it tonight for tonight's stream. So I thank you very much from the very bottom of my heart for tuning in and being a part of this stream tonight. I'm going to call it quits here, so please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys up here probably a little bit later this weekend, because I'm actually been in my gaming mode recently, and since filming schedule has been a little bit less hectic, I'm going to be able to get back up here and everything. So sorry for the 2-week absent. I hope that you are all having a very safe and wonderful holiday, and I will see you guys next time. So, until next time, peace.